Hello and welcome to IndiaPostLive.com, India's first live and interactive news conversation web TV. I am Prachi Jatania. And what a thriller of a season finale for the IPL 7 final match. KKR versus Kings 11 Punjab and KKR winning the IPL 7 championship. We'll take you through the big highlights of that game and analysis of the match.
Brave decisions that KKR took in terms of team management, dropping players who weren't really firing, and some who were, and yet were kept out to get the team composition right. No Maxwell, no Miller at that stage. I think what Sanjay Banga read into the situation was that with the spinners operating, he didn't want Maxwell out there. He wanted an Indian batsman who could use his feet against the spinners, make an impact.
Talking about Sandeep Sharma, how can you drop a guy who's already taken 18 wickets in the entire tournament? I wouldn't have played with Balaji at all. I would have played with Sandeep Sharma.
Of course. I mean, Jharkhand is an absolutely outstanding cricketer. He's from Bangladesh. Obviously, he probably wouldn't be the best cricketer in a big team, but certainly an outstanding cricketer for Bangladesh.
Best addition for the Indian players.
Yes.
If you talk about the bowling strength, out of the first top five, three Indian bowlers, Indian batsmen did very well. Look at Robin Uthappa. From nowhere, after 5 years, he's back in the Indian side. Like, why IPL has been organized by BCCI is to get the youth and get the bench strength for the Indian cricket.
To put in your feedback and comments on our website and our Twitter handle and our Facebook page, and stay tuned to IndiaPostLive.com. Thank you.